There's this website. It's called RhymeZone, and it is an online rhyming dictionary that I frequently use for my own work. And I've discovered in my use of this website that some of the rhymes they give you are legit, and some of them are, a stretch, or the word doesn't actually exist in the English language. I thought it would be fun to play a little game, so I asked my followers on Twitter for some words, any words, just give me some words. I then gave those words to RhymeZone, and they gave me some rhymes back. I then used a random word selector to select one of those rhymes, any of them at all, and I had to make it work in a couplet. As I was writing this, I was like, oh, this is definitely a rap, and I'm not a rapper at all, duh. But that hasn't stopped me in the past, and it won't stop me now. So without further ado, here is a rap co-written by you and RhymeZone.
I'm a no one, like I don't have the magic. All these haters like zombies being sarcophagic. I promise I won't live my life all clandestine. I'll sing it loud and proud, feel my passion in your intestine. You try to defy me, try to put me in a box, but I'll keep dominating like the 2014 Seattle Seahawks. I'm an entrepreneur, a badass and a force. I own my own polo team and my own riding horse. With houses from Tokyo to Bologna, and my rhymes are as clever as George Bernard Shaw. That doesn't even rhyme. Okay. I'm not being facetious or trying to be cute, but my decor is as crafted as accessory fruit. Yeah, that's my closet over there, nothing but silk and satin. How can I make it any more clear? Am I speaking biblical Latin? You just don't understand, and that fills me with anger. The trolls is annoying and insignificant as dander. You better watch out, cause I'm blowing like a landmine, rising high in the sky as a northern pitch pine. When I was younger, I listened to my daddy. He always wanted me to be a star real bad. He told me, honey, you gotta be strong and brave. Make them do what you tell them, read their minds like a fatal wave. You can't hide your light, you can't shut down like a clam. Be the star of the show like a honey roasted picnic ham. Because who doesn't like ham? Yeah. Especially with cheese. Well, except for people for whom it might give them a gland disease. But whoa, never mind. Rap is a bit of a doozy, but I refocus, make it funky and make it bluesy. I'm shooting for the moon because I've always had a dream, but in the face of my fears, it melts like soft ice cream. All my ambitions mean nothing, and it breaks my damn heart. I'm lying, I ain't rich, I still get my underwear from Walmart. Don't have a home with a roof or a door. I'm just sitting here by my campfire and eating a s'more. But you'll see, I'll be back all quick like a bunny. My hopes and my dreams burning brighter than the sun. I'm number one, don't mean last or penultimate. I'm just spitting facts, and you're just being a fuss budget.
I mean, it happened. Let me know if y'all want me to do this again, because y'all gave me a lot of words, and I could have made this video like 40 times. So if you want more of these, let me know. I'll totally do it again, because it was fun. Maybe I can try to make it into an actual song. Who knows? We'll see. Be sure you are subscribed for new videos every Friday-ish, kind of. And let me know in the comment section what musical things you would like to see me do next. I am always looking for new ideas. Thank you to my amazing patrons who make my videos possible. I will see you all soon. Bye! Mwah.